Holidays. Pocoyo, I see you're very busy today. Ah, luggage, you're going back home. Hey, that's full of candy. Do you think you'll be able to close it? Yes, you did it. Phew, you did it. Oh, look! Someone has come to say goodbye! Bye-bye! Holidays! Hello, Pocoyo! It's good to see you!
Hi!
Where have you been these past weeks? Oh, I see! You've been on holidays! I bet you can't wait to tell your friends all about it. And here's Pato, also back from holidays too. How nice. You and Pocoyo will have plenty to talk about. And so will you, Elly. Holidays are over for everyone. Time for a reunion. Home at last. Well, it's good to be together again. Ah, Elly, very nice. And Sleepy Bird too. Well now, let's hear what you each did on your holidays. Who wants to start? Pato, perhaps? Oh, a trip to the beach. And you built a sandcastle there. Then you went fishing. What's that? The fish was bigger than that? Still not big enough? Now? Tremendous! Ah, you had some fun in the snow, Elly. Let's hear all about it. You met some new friends. And you built a big snowman together. My, that is big. And you practiced jumps with your snowboard. How cool is that? What's that? The jump was higher? This high? You jumped so far, you even had time to read and do some yoga and even have a tea party. Why, that's unbelievable. And it looks like Pocoyo and Pato might agree with me. Okay, okay, Elly. Let's hear your story, Pocoyo. You went flying to outer space. You flew past some amazing planets. A lettuce planet? Sounds very healthy. And a strawberry planet? Delicious. Until you got to a planet made of cake and giant candy? Are you quite sure, Pocoyo? You seem to have had a lot of fun there, Pocoyo. And then you ate the whole planet?
Yeah!
Well, did that really happen? I'm not sure the others buy your tale, Pocoyo. What about your holidays, Sleepy Bird? What did you do? That just might be the most wonderful holidays of all of them.
Mine best.
Hold on now. Must you all argue about your holidays? After all, it's fun to share our holiday stories with our friends. Even if maybe some parts of the stories aren't exactly how things happened.
No!
Come on now, Pocoyo. And really, the best part is that you're all here having fun together again. Off you go. Time for play.
Let's play!
And no more tall tales.
Bye-bye.
Good. You all had a lot of fun, Elly. Is that a map? Are you leaving again? Are we there yet? What an awesome snowboard! Are you going back to the mountains? Ah, okay, it's a surfboard. Sorry, Elly. Of course, you're taking the vamoosh to the beach. Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look. There's Pato. Elly, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Elly? Easy, Pato. Elly was hoping for a relaxing day today. Ah, yes, much better. More friends, Elly. Well, one more couldn't hurt, right, Elly? And off we go, all together. What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Oh, great. Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
There!
Ah, very good, Elly. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. Back at the same place again. Oh no, not again. Fun in the sun begin. Well, Elly, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. What's that, Nina? It's a map! A map to an amusement park! Cool! Of course! Let's all go look for it! Tiny Fun Park! So, you're going to the amusement park! What fun! Oh my. I guess you'll have to wait for the next bus. Ah, here it is. Well, don't worry. There's still one more bus today. And here it comes. Oh. And that was the last bus. What a shame. No amusement park today. But maybe you can find something that's just as much fun. What do you have in mind, Nina? Well done! That was great! What's next, Pocoyo? What fun! But it looks like Pato isn't feeling so well. Now it's Ellie's turn! Awesome! You've made an obstacle course to play on. Don't worry! You can do it! Pato wants to show you his idea for a new ride. Roberto, I think Pato needs some help. Be careful! You're flying too high! Congratulations, guys! With a little imagination, you've got your own amusement park at home! Bye-bye, everyone! Those are very good pictures, Alien! What's that? Do you also have some pictures to show? Thank you. Well, they're quite awesome too. What about yours? Ah, you're going to take them now. Very good. Goodbye. Tourist trapped.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Lovely day, isn't it? Pocoyo, the little alien wants to take your picture. Beautiful flowers, Pato. I think your garden has some admirers. Very lifelike. How's ballet practice going, Elly? Yes, it's very important to stretch. It seems you have some new fans. We've seen a lot of little aliens today, haven't we? Uh-oh. They want to take a selfie with your sandwich. Look out, Nina! It's time for the green aliens to go home to their own planet. He says thank you for everything. You say you all had a wonderful time? Well, that's great. Elly says you are always welcome to visit again. But maybe not all at once next time.
Wait!
Oh, right! You want to give them a snack for the trip home. Very nice, Pocoyo. Bye-bye, everyone.